notices a fire inside. Today I'll be showing you some of my favorite makeup, and I'll be doing your makeup as well. So sit back and relax. First, I'm going to go through my little makeup bag. We're going to use some primer first, then foundation, prep and prime highlighter, eye primer, eye curler, eyeliner, mascara, lipstick, and setting spray. So first up is this Shiseido Urban Environment Oil Free UV Protector SPF 42. I'm going to put a few drops on my hands, and then I'm going to apply it to next, I like using this CoverGirl Smoothers All Day Hydrating Foundation. I am super, super, super pale, so I use 705 Ivory. Now I'm just going to put a few drops on my fingers and pat it into your skin. Pat it into your skin. Going to use this little sponge to blend in the foundation. This is Pep and Prime Highlighter from MAC. This is what the color looks like. and it's called Radiant Rose. Radiant Rose. When you twist the bottom, it comes out here. And the color looks like this. I'm just going to blend it in a bit, and you can see that it has a light shine. So I'm just going to put some on your cheekbones, down your nose, on your and the middle of your chin. Now I'm going to blend it all in for that nice shine. Now it's time for some eye. From Urban Decay. Urban Decay. This will help you keep your eyeliner from smearing. Smearing, smearing, smearing. This is the color. It blends in very easily. So I'm just putting a bit on each of your eyelids. I'm going to blend it in with my fingers. Time for some eyeliner. Some eyeliner. My all-time favorite is this Stila Waterproof Liquid Eyeliner with a micro tip. The color is Intense Black. This is how thin it is, and it goes on smoothly, like this. Just going to do this super quick, just on the upper eye. Next, I'm going to curl your eyelashes for a few seconds. Curl your eyelashes. We're going to use this milk. to apply some to your top lashes like this, and the other upper lash. Next is some lipstick. This is my favorite from Givenchy. The lipstick has a really cool design. It's a nice red color that's going to suit you perfectly. This is going to look so nice on you. So this is how it looks. Now let's put some on. Yes, this looks great on you. Lastly is this Urban Decay setting spray. I use this D-Slick, which helps control oil and shine. You look amazing. Hope you enjoy this makeover, and I hope you feel super, super relaxed. I'll see you again.